Hello everyone, my name is Jacob Yar and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So we're currently being chased out of Midgar and Shinra HQ by some Shinra goons, so...
Come on, step on it!
I'm trying, but it won't go any faster!
How the hell do we get saddled with this junk? Give it up!
Yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to catch up to you guys. This is like my one speed. Oh, nope, that's not speed. Guys, like, I can't reach anyone. There's the gas. Oh my god, I feel like an idiot. Alright, we're going this way. Cloud, switch hands. Can't hit people on my right. Ah, I see a brake check. Cloud, I think you missed. But no, the game must have been
right now. We'll use lethal force to make you comply.
Hang in there, okay?
Not getting a beat on me. Where's the friendly fire? You were just unloading into your own guy. Now just don't squish me between the wall. Or don't squish them. How did you both hit me? Barret, you have a gun. Can you, like, shoot these people? Ow. You mean, what other side? I was behind it. Are there, like, any wrenches I can pick up?
Come on.
And let that be a lesson to you.
Firing warning shot. Heads up.
That chopper's all mine. Down
real quick. All right.
Woo. Never was coming to him.
Woo, woo, woo.
Ow.
Stay strong.
Cloud, here.
You can heal me?
Let's pick up the pace.
telling us to calm down in the middle of this. Oh my god. Well, it doesn't seem to be have any interest in... Ah! Guard or engine. Tifa, shoot some magic at it. Ooh, they're longer chain. Guys, don't tell me what to do. Unless it's gonna, like, throw it off balance.
Show me what you can do.
Ooh.
We're kinda in a hurry.
Ah, you jerk.
Don't give up now, you guys. Guys, right here.
Tifa, why do you sound like you're dying? Or Aerith. God. Should have said that sooner. I got one strike in.
I'm counting on you.
Hey, Cloud, that one strike did a lot of damage. Unexpected.
Hey, fight's not over yet. How do you like that?
All right, that should be both of those taken care of.
Cloud, you all right?
Now I am. To plant those.
Him again. Guess we owe you another.
And another one.
Shit, we got income. I'll take the job. The fights are all yours, Cloud.
I don't know why I keep thinking friendly fire should be on.
Preparing to engage targets.
And if I lead them into their own explosives, that would be damage them.
Targeting vehicle's wheels.
Wait, why are you firing warning shots? Oh, I could have hit that ramp. It would have been awesome.
Target acquired.
Think you can tank us? Well, think again, asshole.
There's that one. I think I took out that motorcycle, but I really have no clue.
That's it! I'm taking you down!
Ooh.
We done here?
Oh, yeah, Cloud, that's a really dangerous idea. Jeez, we're still going.
So now they're on our side.
No.
The Whisperers intervene not to defend us, but to preserve the flow of destiny.
Mostly something I want to avoid. I'm assuming I'll slowly destroy these tires. I wonder if whenever he does that. If I could get under him.
Show me what you can do.
Finally, normal controls back.
You can do it!
Okay, so only the one. Yeah. Oh, cool.
Just go away.
I'll just breaks. Which side are your... Oh, they're all fixed.
No need to... That's the way to do it.
That side done. How? Cloud, retreat. Gonna break down a little seed. Alright, he's leaving. Come on, Cloud, get back in there. Funny because I even saw that coming since he threw all these blue attacks so early.
This should make you stronger.
Kill it. Yes.
Okay, y'all. Let's finish him off. Come on.
Go for the head. With pleasure.
Yeah, see, that's what I was trying to do the whole time. Get under him. For his soft underbelly. Yeah. Sephiroth, what are you doing literally everywhere? Okay, so it's just me and my party. Oh, Cloud joined the party. Cool. So we're fully healed, fully slotted, and ready to run in here. Anything hiding? No. Why are we going on foot, exactly? I don't know if that makes much sense.
okay, asshole. Let's...
Aerofoil, you're gonna leave.
And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Who's controlling you? Oh, jeez.
Listen. Destiny comes.
Oh, hey, we're out of the city. With a different sword. And hair. Because we're Zack.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get.
We get to play Zack.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your honor as a soldier. Come and get it!
We can just turn around and leave him waiting.
This is the point of no return.
Well, I've heard that a few times now.
Destiny's crossroads.
Then why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. The those born into this world, who lived and who died, who return. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Across the Barrier of Whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Many elite make sure that your party is well rested and well stocked with equipment and material. The new machine will have everything you need. So, it's literally that controlling me going back to the vending machine. God, honestly, I can't imagine I would need any more items than this. Any last minute words of advice, guys?
So if we go through that thing, there's no coming back. I don't know what kind of freedom we're buying, but I know it'll cost us.
Yeah. Tifa, what do you got?
We should go. If we wait any longer, I don't know. Cloud, we should go.
Alright, so we got two lines of dialogue.
Is it our destiny to defy destiny? It's an interesting question. Will there be whispers on the other side?
I don't think that's how it works.
Thank you, Cloud. Whatever happens, we'll be okay. As long as we stick together.
Alright. As soon as we run through this veil, we're transported to a tropical island. Except we're all separated. And we're gonna build a boat to get off the island.
Ready?
Yep.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
If it's just a person named Destiny.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye.
Yeah. Remember when you got stabbed?
You can see the scenes of your kid. Doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Well, it looks about the same. Oh, we just got turned around.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
It looks less normal, but at the same time, also normal.
Okay, that ain't right.
I don't understand what's happening. Cloud, are you flying? It's big. It's real big. Can't tell what parts the okay, I guess I'm figuring out what parts of these. I love that it's just constantly trusting that there'll be a next platform.
You're alive!
Happy to see me?
Wouldn't go that far.
So that there, that's a whisper too, right?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Are each of you like a different element?
Bring it on.
Oh, what do you got?
Oh,
Tifa. Oh, you don't have it. So it's Prince. Shoot. Violate.
No holding back.
Oh wait, this one's dead. Shocker heals me, but Cloud's the one who needs the elf. They left the party. They're right there.
We gotta go.
Oh, I can't use items in here.
Just go.
Shit! Look out! Run, damn it! Run! Move your ass!
Do a counter stance on. Cool. Counter stance on this one. Oh, not counter stance, blade burst. Oh my god.
Never again.
Barret, what do you got? Haste on support. Chakra.
Still here.
All good. Won't last long.
Damn it!
We gotta get out of here now.
Follow me. Whee! Barret, let me just take you for a little bit.
Guess it's my turn. You're up.
All set. Good luck.
My turn.
Alright, Barret is gonna do a quick pray for everyone. And then Clown. Tifa. I didn't get to target me.
Take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Watch yourself.
Hang back.
About to do something, but Tifa. Oh wait. Okay, he was actually defeated. Alright, now Tifa, toss yourself just in the ether.
Here we do it.
Well, I want to do a 4 and assist. I want to control 5, all 5 of us.
What the hell did I just see?
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
I guess I don't need to worry about getting Tifa her thing. She gone.
Damn, how do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here.
Makes enough sense. Shoot. That's gonna put me too far away for this to really work. What does he have?
It's over. It's over.
Oh, that was just him re-energizing. So they take my heal. Alright, so one of them was defeated. Counter stance. I forgot, that's not how. I'm gonna save my limit break for right now. Because I don't quite need it. Barret, though, you can toss a Mega Potion.
Say goodbye.
Can't be our future.
they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Good thing there's only three of them. Oh, I guess there's only you can only have three people in our party. So that actually makes a lot of sense.
Get him!
Another dragon, because that makes sense.
Let's do this.
Right. We can do this together.
All right, Fat Chocobo.
Why don't you lead the way?
Let's do this. Ifrits. Tifa. Aerith, you need to do some great big cure on Cloud. Oh no, no! Oh my god, it took my fucking... This is gonna be bad. Tifa just survived. Okay. Cloud, toss a mega potion, Tifa.
I won't. That's
fair. Oh my god.
Not throwing in the towel.
Oh, fuckers.
No way.
God damn it. Assholes, I'm just trying to... Okay. So let's get a mega potion Tifa's way.
I got it.
Summon Shiva, motherfuckers.
Help us out.
Also, do a limit break on him. What's the difference? It's not really increased.
One more shot.
All right, Aerith, you need just like some great big cure going.
No need to
Gotta be careful.
I'll show you what I can do. Stop it!
Tifa, item. Mega potion to Cloud.
Need to heal up.
Oh, wait, no.
Hang back.
Blocking did nothing.
Not looking good.
All right, quick, mega potion yourself.
Let's try that again.
Yes, that limit came in just in time. Should finish him off.
Yes.
Now they're just the individuals. Motherfuckers. Well, this is a... That's actually a great timing. Well, what's he doing? Oh, he's just stunned. Aaron. Spell. Cloud is the most. Oh yeah, we defeated all three of them. Oh jeez.
We did it! Right. Get him!
Alright, Aerith. Just need to a cure.
Go on.
All right, Tifa. Tifa, just toss like a mega potion at her. Just to be. One of the guys to fight.
Did we beat him? Think so.
Eh, it's probably a little early for this, but. Aerith just hit it with a mild Blizzera. Oh wow, that thing is almost dead. Oh yeah, it's out of health. Ooh, cloud leveled up. Aerith.
Feeling chilly? Go on.
Okay, cool. Tifa leveled up and Aerith leveled up.
Waiting, Cloud.
Oh yeah, we still haven't fought Sephiroth.
Hmm?
What the hell is this?
This is...
Oh wait, no, it's fine. This is the one-on-one fight.
Let's finish this.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up!
So... counter stance. You almost got pressured. Which, oh, okay.
Feeling good.
Enjoy. The planet will claim you.
Come on, hit it real quick.
You're done.
Attack should have worked, I feel. Okay, just damn, I need health.
Let's try that again.
Okay, cool. Where are my friends at? Because this is all pretty well hanging on a thin line.
Did you miss me?
Yes.
No, really.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Beg for forgiveness.
Let's just be air for a little.
Here goes. Cut. Ha! This one's for you.
Come on.
All right. we'll get a knight. Nope, that's a regen.
No more. You've got this.
Let's do this.
Stay strong, okay?
That was that attack, right? Oh, no. I'm airborne. Ascension. Hopefully this does just an extreme amount of damage. And hopefully we can get someone else to join our party.
Never again.
Alright, Aerith. Oh. What's Tifa gonna do? Run up and punch him? Okay, that makes more sense. Flame wall seems like something. Okay. Aerith, yeah. Another one of these on Cloud. Alright, so he's doing lightning now.
Go on.
Barret, you also need a mega potion at Cloud.
Ain't it again.
Currently in his wind form, or no, his lightning. Lightning is weak to wind. I don't have a wind thing. thing. So, Ifrit.
Have fun.
Summon the... Yeah, go for the damage. Alright, Crimson Dive on him. Cutscene. Nice. I'm gonna need a heal. All right, big damage time. All right, 4,200. Sephiroth defeated.
Did we get him?
Oh no, I didn't get any experience or money for this. Did we won? It looks like it, but where are we now?
Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end, nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation.
No, thank you.
Let us defy destiny together. Never.
Gonna be. I love that Sephiroth's standing still.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Yeah, I guess really, Professor Hojo is the only one that we did much damage to. Yeah, Zach, you murdered everyone. Is that the thing I just blew up? and rebuild. Can't imagine how heavy those I-beams are. Did we see the sky before? Is that only, I guess, since the one plate crashed? Biggs? Yeah, but where's Jesse? So the whole game and only Jesse dies. Fuck, are we?
Sephiroth. As long as he's still out there,
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Happy brain. Wait.
Almost there, Cloud.
I'm afraid we're about to have almost more questions. Oh, no.
I miss it. The steel sky.
How? What, you guys don't like the rain? I thought you'd love the rain. The unknown journey will continue. Yeah, so now that's the question. When does Final Fantasy VII Remake Part 2 come out? Do I need a PlayStation 5 for it? That's the real question I have. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed Final Fantasy VII Remake as much as I did. I'm so glad Aerith didn't die, but I guess that's gonna be a problem for another day. So I'll hang out, wait through all these cutscenes, and then we'll cut back in once they're over, see if there's anything at the end of these. Until we've passed the 15 minute mark of these credits. But we're almost done, because it went like scene by scene on the left side here. Alright, but apparently that's not the end. Oh, I guess these are the big name thank yous or credits and stuff. God, I wish I had my name in a Final Fantasy VII remake game. That'd be incredible. Now, Square Enix, what are you going to give me for playing 40-some hours of your game? A trophy? Destiny's Crossroads? Chapter selection has been unlocked. Open the main menu to replay any chapter from the beginning using your current character's weapons. Great way to tackle uncompleted quests and stuff. Hard difficulty is now unlocked and can be selected by going to chapter selection and playing one of the chapters. Items cannot be used and only HP is restored at rest spots. A record of your adventure can be viewed in play log. Alright. Now earn twice as much experience and three times as much AP. New combat simulator. Skipping the bike minigame. Okay, so where was... Which one of these was the game log? Battle and Total Reports. 17 of 20, Colosseum, 9 of 11, Shinra's 5 of 14, Odd Jobs, 20 of 14. I'm so close to... Oh, I did not assess many enemies. Once Chadley said it doesn't matter, guess I quit. Chapter 14, Resolutions Witnessed. What is Chapter 14? What is a resolution? Chapter 14 was In Search of Hope. Chapters cleared on hard mode. 0 of 18. Cannot leave the menu. You can now replay. But... How do I re? First, I'm gonna save. Also, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed Final Fantasy VII. I think I said that when the credits started, you know, nearly 20 minutes ago. But. Yep, I just finished at 45 hours and 40 minutes. So, I'm exhausted. Can't wait for the next. For the part 2 of the remake to come out. I can't believe how long the original must have been. But, thank you guys for watching. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!